What are you most excited for in Sumeru? The new weapons, the new 4-star weapons, in case there's like cracked ones. I'm sure they've already been leaked, but maybe that. Just a new element to explore and use.
Probably that.
That's like up there, top five. I mean, I do want to see where the Archon quest goes for sure. I'm not like the biggest lore gamer, but I do want to see where the Archon quest goes. Hmm.